His father taught him all the ways of his people. He taught him how to be a warrior and a man, how to stay alive. He received his vision from the great and mighty eagle. His mother left him the name of Parker and a prayer, and gave him blue eyes. He would survive. Quanah Parker walked the red man's road. The command she wrote was his bread. Quanah Parker walked a second road, the white man's road, to save his people from death. Quanah grew to be a brave and fearless leader. He rode across the Texas plains with confidence and pride. Now he could ride. He became the last chief of the people called Comanche. They never lost a single battle anywhere, because he was wise. He would survive. Quanah Parker walked the red man's road. The Comanche road was his bread. Quanah Parker walked a second road, the white man's road, to save his people from death. The two roads of Quanah Parker, two roads, two different. Comanche road he loved the best. And Quanah Parker walked a second road, the white